Now that's been going on for a while now. I'm not even messing with you right now. There's nothing. And look. The cord for the other one is unplugged. See, the thing's not even connected to it. Now, I can't even find the other thing, but this has been going on for about 30 minutes now. We were just hanging out with the baby monitor and stuff, and that happened. And it's been going on still. I don't understand. I mean, honestly, look. Look at this. Nothing. No other baby monitor or anything's around here. So, dude, this is insane. Feeling a little creeped out. This is insane.
It's the other house in here.
This is Clark's monitor. Watch that thing that's moving in there. Right above the lump of blankets. This thing. I went and checked. There's nothing hanging there. But that thing is moving. I don't understand what it is. Trying to climb up mommy's pants. On the monitor. I'll go show you in the room. There is nothing there. I gotta turn the light on. Just a minute, buddy. See? It's on the monitor. And now it's gone. As soon as I get close to the bed. God. Watch, it'll come back. Huh? I know, buddy. Just a minute, okay?
stop moving.
Find space.
What the fuck?
Go check in.
Whoa.
Go check.
So I just came back from checking on him and opening the door, and now look.